I'm going to give you a pen.
Okay, sure.
And I've got some cards here.
Right.
Let's see, I'll give them a shuffle. In fact, shall I give them a dynamo shuffle?
Give them a dynamo shuffle
like this.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm going to learn that for my 500 games.
Oh, you're very dexterous.
Thank you. So the cards are well shuffled. I'm going to take the top card, six of clubs.
Sure.
Just write down your name on there, please.
Okay.
Just write your name, your phone number.
Oh.
Okay, just your name, that's fine. I'll get the number later, it's fine. So we've got the six of clubs with your name on right there.
Okay.
I just want you to bite down on it and hold it right there, that's perfect.
Okay, yeah.
I'll take the next one, the Queen of Hearts, and I'm going to write my name on this one.
Okay.
It doesn't rub off, right?
No, it doesn't rub off.
So I'll take the Queen of Hearts with my name on. Actually, let me just make sure you guys get a close-up on that.
I'll hold that there.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, that's perfect.
I'll take it nice and slowly into my mouth.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. I now pronounce you man and... Oh. No.
If I've got your card, take a look. Show everybody.
Far
out.
That's outrageous.
That's so cool. Hold that there. Oh.
That's outrageous. I felt nothing move.
Was it good for you?
Oh, it was amazing.
Thank you very much.
I've got to be honest, I feel like a bit of a third wheel in this situation.
Was that awkward for you?
That was really, it felt intimate. But, like something you watch on the internet.